sir, not bringing to anybody. They are not discussing in parliament also. Before that, the SPD is partial. First, they are not informed of the main opposition party, Congress. They introduced the bill, they refused to pass it, with pressure of some Congress party members. But how the Modi and Amit Shah, they are concentrating only on vote bank parties. They are not seeing the Indian unemployment problem, what is Indian economy problem. You see the GDP. First time in India, I'm 60 years. Now, right down to 4%.
What would be one of the
reasons
why the other parties are not able to bring this
here? You see yesterday, in the issue, the fight against all 17 parties, the protesters against the Gandhi statue before the parliament.
But why other parties are not able to bring this
here? The people. We have to all parties together. But some parties, you know, Modi and Home Minister Amit Shah, whoever wise is the head of the government, they involve the CBI, ED. The CBI, ED is the main right hand and left hand of CBI and ED, of Modi and so, being a parliament member, I expect Modi government to withdraw the amendment bill and